Welcome to Afternoon Voice. You are watching Top 10 Headlines. Devendra Fadnavis order a high-level inquiry into Cyrus Mistry accident. Karnataka government released Rs 300 crore to manage flood situation in Bangalore. Jai Shankar congratulates Liz Truss, says he is confident in India-UK relationship will grow further. Commerce and Industry Minister Piyush Goyal says India provides best investment opportunity, destination that can't be missed. Delhi BJP leader seeks public support to removal of Manish Sisodia from Aam Aadmi Party government via signature campaign. Floating solar panel installed in Dhanas Lake in Chandigarh. Four arrested for smuggling leopard skin in Nashik. Amit Shah announced 47-member panel for drafting cooperation policy. National Investigation Agency raids over 24 locations in Mangalore in Praveen Netaru murder case. Senior TMC MLA Prakash Pal appeared before the CID in connection with the probe into the murder of BJP worker Abhijit Sarkar in post-poll violation in Kolkata. These are the top 10 headlines. Stay tuned for more updates.